is it. Here we go.
We're in Nairobi, Kenya.
I can't believe it. I'm that tiny plane. And so we're gonna get on to go to the safari and go to the Maro. Holy crap. I'm just like casually just standing in the middle of the runway. Amazing.
So Anthony has somehow...
Roy and I are flying the plane today to the Maro.
Just in case Roy wants to parachute out, Anthony's in charge.
I do.
Okay.
Nice
trip.
Yeah, you better.
So somehow Anthony has found himself as the co-pilot of the plane. I'm not okay.
Alright. Trying to figure out where to place my stuff.
Okay, we are about to take off and walk. Anthony's in.
Okay, guys, we just landed.
Oh my god.
Here we are, guys. There's some zebra right over here. There's some whatever the hell those are. Holy.
Oh
my god. Yeah,
if I see a hippo right there, I don't know if I'm going to do
it. Hippo's favorite? Do you got an idea? They're all from Sunday.
They're flying against us.
He's like, doing his own VO.
The lights are
yours now. Where?
Just first row.
Oh my gosh.
Massive hippos.
Three, four.
Oh my gosh. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my god.
Right outside of our tent. And they will come up here tonight.
No, don't worry, Brock will save us.
I will?
Yeah.
I will?
I will.
It's so quiet. And yet there's just so much wildlife. This is unlike anything I could have ever imagined.
I'm kind of in shock right now. Who are you? Let's do this.
They bobbed their head up and down.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He sees two other hands.
Oh my gosh. Oh my god.
It's a draft doing a downward dog. Oh.
And here we have a draft doing a full downward facing dog.
Okay, baby. Safari number two of the day. How was it? Tell the people what we saw.
10 different giraffes. We saw lions trying to catch a warthog family. We saw an ostrich. And I just need time to process it all, but we're going to have lunch and then go right back up.
Not the best whistler. You know what?
Six 45 a.m. My kids. the last one. Never fail. Woo!
I'm panicking.
It sounded like R2-D2. Okay. We are driving into a river, as one does.
Hope that is how we can't see the rocks.
Right.
Well, yeah. Slash has got satellite navigation.
Oh, gosh! Did you get in the water?
See the hip right there, guys.
Oh, great! Oh, great! Oh, great. Right there. He's coming for us. Wow.
That is just so ridiculous.
Here we are. We just stopped in the jungle. We met some people that brought breakfast for us. We're on like a little cliff thingy here.
Oh, don't you get any closer. Really fast? We were the first thing that
we saw. I am your father.
Anthony.
I am the father.
That's impossible.
I locked eyes.
Very close to camp.
That's cover shoot, that's what you're doing.
That's money.
About this, and you don't know whether it's one of them. Yes, you know. That means you can have one.
Baby.
Teacher. Good. Good.
All right, guys, we just finished getting ready. This is our final morning. It's going to be amazing. Mind blowing that we got to do this. Incredible.
We're going to ride horses. Thank you for having us. I love it. Thank you.
Okay, both horses are very nice. Mm-hmm. He has definitely got a much higher action.
I love it.
For everything.
That was the most incredible experience. We will
definitely be back.
We're on our way. Oh my God, the mother is living.
We gotta drive through this river at night.
I'll hold the weight on this side.
Yeah, hold the weight.
Oh man,
what? Yeah! Jump! Jump higher!
We did
it! Yeah!
This is our last little trip, Salash, the man, the legend. We're heading to the charter plane to go back to Nairobi.
I'm going to the truck. Okay, I get it. Yeah, got it.
Here's our
flight.
All single duck.
Time to go. Too bad there's such a long line to get on the plane.
Oh, I know. Security, and it's just gonna be crazy.
Too much.
Welcome you once more.
Thank you
for flying with me.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Any last words, baby?
What did Slash say?
I'll see you here on the other side.
Yeah, that's what I said. I'm so happy we got to experience this together.
And, we'll be back.